again, you will not get tired while running in the name of Jesus. God will strengthen your race in the name of Jesus. We've come to a very important part of this prayer and praise night, again, in His glory during this Biazo conference in 2017. It's prayer and praise night, but I dare say that one way you can praise and worship God is in the area of giving. It's offering time. It's blessing time. While they get ready to minister to us, I'd like us to turn our Bibles, or if they can put this on the screen, to the book of Psalms, chapter 96. I'll read from verse 7. It reads, "Give to the Lord, O families of the people. Give to the Lord glory and strength. Give to the Lord the glory due His name. Bring an offering and come into His courts. Oh, worship the Lord in the beauty of His holiness. Tremble before Him, all the earth." It says that we should bring our praise, bring glory and honor to Him. But one other way you can bring worship to the Lord, even as you have come in this prayer and praise night, in this season of His glory, is in the area of giving an offering. So I just want to challenge you tonight, as we are gathered for this prayer and praise night, please extend your worship in the area of your offering. If you'd like to give an offering at this time, I'd like you to join with me and stand to your feet. Whatever you have in your hands to give, I just want you to rise to your feet in reverence to the Most High God. It says, "All families of the people." So you and your family with your children, all rise to the Lord as a sign of reverence tonight. If you can, even if you don't have an offering, I'd just like to encourage everyone to please rise on your feet. This is, after all, prayer and praise night in His glory. And let's go before the Lord. And I'll say this prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank You. Tonight, we lift up our offerings before You. This is a season of Biazo, of taking things by force that are rightfully ours according to Your word and the scriptures. We pray, Lord God Almighty, that our prayer and praise and worship and offering will be pleasing unto You in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, accept our offering tonight. And let the blessings associated with offerings be ours in the name of Jesus. Thank You, O Lord, because we will not faint while running. Because Your word says, "Those that wait upon the Lord will renew their strength. They will mount up with wings like eagle. They will run and they will not be weary. They will walk and they shall not faint." Thank You, Lord God Almighty, because we shall not be forgotten in the name of Jesus. Receive our offering again, we pray, as we worship You with it, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen. Can we rise up on our feet and give God glory tonight?
Hallelujah.
How many people believe that God deserves the glory?
All the
glory. Yep.
Oh, that was weak. That was weak. How many people believe that God deserves the glory?
Yes.
Let me ask you a question. Has He kept you?
Yes.
Has He provided for you?
Yes.
Does He shield you?
Yes.
Does He heal you?
Yes.
If you believe so, give God some praise tonight.
Who was slain?
know we have all come with our request tonight. There's an assurance in the house that the Lord will hear each and every one of us in the name of Jesus. At this time, we're going to take our second prayer slot, and that's going to be led by Deacon Fola Babalola. Let's put our hands together even as he comes. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Let's stand to our feet as we take this next section. It's going to be prayer of healing, restoration, the church, and the world. Psalm 107, verse 19 to 20 says, "Then they cried to the Lord in their trouble, and he delivered them from their distress. He sent out his word, and he healed them, and delivered them from their destruction." Isaiah 53, verse 5 says, "But he was wounded by our transgression. He was bruised for our iniquities, and the chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with his stripes we are healed." And that was 1 Peter 2, 24. It says, "He himself bore our sins in his body on the tree, that we might die to sin and live to righteousness. By his wound you have been healed." Let us start to pray right now. Let us pray that the healing power of God will heal us in the mighty name of Jesus. Healed our homes, healed our marriages, healed our family in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, Lord, we worship you. We glorify your name, Almighty God. Father, Lord, we pray for your healing power in the name of Jesus. Your word says, "By your stripes we are healed," in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray right now, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, anyone in this room that needs your healing power right now, I appropriate the power in the blood of Jesus. Oh, Lord, I say that, Lord, every single one of us, we are healed. Our homes, oh, Lord, in our marriages, we are healed in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, Lord, we thank you. We worship you, oh, Lord. We thank you, oh, Lord. Father, we pray for your healing power. Father, Lord, we worship you. Father, Lord, we say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, every single one of us that need healing right now in the house, we pray for your healing in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Let us commit ourselves into the hands of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. Father, Lord, we glorify your holy name. We pray for your healing in the name of Jesus. Healing in our bodies in the name of Jesus. Healing in our minds, in our body, in our spirit, in our soul. Father, in the name of Jesus, we appropriate the power of the blood of Jesus upon every life in the name of Jesus. Father, heal our homes, heal our marriages, heal our family, heal our businesses, heal our career in the name of Jesus. Let us pray in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus, we worship you, we glorify your holy name. You said by your stripes we are healed in the name of Jesus. Every single one of us looking for your hand of blessing upon our life, Father Lord, we pray that you will heal us in the name of Jesus. Heal our nation, heal our family, heal our relationships. Father Lord, we worship you. We glorify your holy name. We give you praise in the name of Jesus. I command every sickness, Almighty God, to hear the word of the Lord in the name of Jesus. We say at the mention of your name, every knee shall bow, every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord. Over our family, Jesus is Lord. Over our home, Jesus is Lord. Over our marriages, Jesus is Lord. Father Lord, we have prepared the power in the name of Jesus. We say every single one of us looking for the healing power of God in the name of Jesus. We say, Lord, every sickness bow in the name of Jesus. Every long-standing situation, every body situation, every sickness, Almighty God, let them bow in the name of Jesus. You are the Lord that sees the work of you upon our lives in the name of Jesus. We pray for your healing power upon our homes, upon our lives in the name of Jesus. We worship you, Almighty God. We glorify your holy name. We give you praise in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. We are here to pray in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. Father, Lord, we glorify your holy name because we've prayed in Jesus' name. Joel 2, 25 to 26, it says, "And I will restore you the years that the locust has eaten, the cankerworm and the caterpillar, and the palmer worm, my great army which I send among you, and ye shall eat plenty and be satisfied, and praise the name of the Lord our God that hath dealt wondrously with us, and my people shall never be ashamed." Let us pray for prayer of restoration. I pray that the Lord will restore us in the name of Jesus. Restore our homes in the name of Jesus. Restore our finances. Restore our marriages, Almighty God. We need the restoration power of the Almighty God. Almighty God, we worship you. We pray for your restoration in every aspect of our lives in the name of Jesus. Restore us in the name of Jesus. Restore our family. Restore our homes. Restore our business in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we ask for your restoration everywhere, Almighty God. Anyone here going through any issue, Almighty God, we pray that you will restore them in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we say, Lord, preserve us in the name of Jesus. Let your mighty hand be upon us in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, as you build a halo around the children of Israel, build your halo all over our lives in the name of Jesus. When we go to the east, to the west, Almighty God, the hand of the enemy will not come upon us in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, I worship you. Father Lord, I give you praise, Almighty God. Let us pray for restoration. Restoration in our homes. Restoration in our minds, Almighty God. Father Lord, we need you to restore us. Restore us in the name of Jesus. Malebo shakalebo stokoria bababa. Matakalekebo satalyarebo. Malekebo shekerebo setelebo bobobo. Rakebo shetelyakabababa. Father Lord, restore us in the name of Jesus. Restore our lives. Restore our marriages. Restore our family. Restore our children. Restore our church in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we worship you. Father Lord, we glorify your holy name. We give you praise because we know that you've answered us, Almighty God. Rabo shekelebo sotolia. Father Lord, anyone, oh Lord, that need restoration in the house today, restore them in the name of Jesus. Let your name be glorified in the name of Jesus. We will not live here the same way we come in the name of Jesus. Restore us in the name of Jesus. Restore our homes. Restore our family. Restore our foundation in the name of Jesus. Malebo shekelebo satalia kababa. Mekekebo sekelebo satalia kebo. Merebon daria baka baba baba yekerebo. Mesteliba koria baba 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 yeketebo dia baba baba. Mekeliba stolia baba baba yekerebo. Malekebo stolia baba baba. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Chronicles 7 from 14 to 15 says, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray, seek my face and turn their wicked ways, then I will hear them from heaven. I will forgive their sins and heal their land. Now my eyes will open and my ears attentive to the prayer that is made in this place. Oh Lord, Father, let us pray. Let us pray for revival in our whole, in our land, in our church, in the name of Jesus. Let us pray for revival, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, Father, we pray that, Lord, you will build your church and the gate of hell shall not shall not come against it in the name of Jesus. Malebo shekeria ba 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 ba. Oh Lord, Father, we pray for your hand upon your church in the name of Jesus. We pray for revival in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, Father, we pray for the church in the name of Jesus, for the furtherance of the gospel of Jesus Christ, oh Lord, to the four corners of the world in the name of Jesus. You will restore us, oh Lord, my God. You will help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We pray for prayer of unity in the church in the name of Jesus. We pray a prayer of reference that Jesus only will be mentioned in your church in the name of Jesus. Lord, help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Help your church, Almighty God. Take your church to the next level in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, we are the church in the name of Jesus. Restore us. Restore our mind in the name of Jesus. Increase us spiritually in the name of Jesus. Don't let us act of flesh, Almighty God. Order our steps in the name of Jesus. Go before us, Almighty God. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus, in knowing you more, in reading your word, in praying more, Almighty God, in listening attentively to you, Almighty God. Give us the ear of Samuel in the name of Jesus. Give us the eyes, Almighty God, to see you more in the name of Jesus, to believe you more in the name of Jesus, to trust you more in the name of Jesus. Every flesh in the name of Jesus, I say, let them die to self in the name of Jesus. Help us in the name of Jesus. Help us. Help our home. Help our family. Help our church in the name of Jesus. Restore the church back in the name of Jesus. Restore the church back into the early church in the name of Jesus. That will know that it's only you in the name of Jesus that we serve. We will not look back in the name of Jesus, Almighty God. Father, help us, Lord. Help our ministries. Help our let us be able to evangelize more, Lord. Bring people more to the church, Almighty God. To bring the unsaved more to the church in the name of Jesus. Let us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ to the four corner of the world in the name of Jesus. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we worship you. Father, Lord, we glorify you in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, Father, we worship you. We worship you, Almighty God. Oh, Lord, Father, we pray for a prayer of love among ourselves, that we will love one another, Almighty, unconditionally, Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We glorify your holy name. We give you praise in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we worship you. Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declare the Lord, plan to prosper you and not to harm you, plan to give you hope and future." Let us pray for the world, Lord Father. Let us pray for the peace of the world in the name of Jesus, that this gospel, Almighty God, will preach around the world in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, let us pray. Let us pray. Let us open our mouth and pray. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We pray for peace all over the world in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, we come against every tragedy in the name of Jesus. We say we come against every disaster in the name of Jesus. Your peace will be known around the world in the name of Jesus. We come against, Almighty God, any problem in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, we say you will pray for this nation. Almighty God, lay your hand upon this upon this nation in the name of Jesus. And let your name be glorified, Almighty God. We come against every disaster, Lord Father, in the name of Jesus. We come against every plan of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, help the world in the name of Jesus, that babies will not be killed in the name of Jesus, that baby will not be gassed, Almighty God. We pray for justice in the name of Jesus, that, Lord, you will help your people in the name of Jesus. We pray for peace in the Middle East, Almighty God. We pray for peace everywhere, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We pray for peace in Africa in the name of Jesus. We pray for the continent of America in the name of Jesus, that your peace will be known around the world in the name of Jesus, that, Lord, we will come together, Lord Father, that there will not be any disaster, there will not be any tragedy in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray that you will help your church, Almighty God, to Almighty God, extend the gospel of Jesus Christ all over the world in the name of Jesus. We worship you. We glorify you, Almighty God. Have mercy upon us in the name of Jesus. Everywhere we failed, Almighty God, help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we glorify your holy name. Lord, we give you praise because you know they're a great God, Almighty God. Father, Lord, help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Let us open our mouth. Let us pray. Let us pray. Let us pray. Let us lift up the name of Jesus, Almighty God. Our coming here is, Lord, we will not come here in vain in the name of Jesus. Answer our prayer. Go before us, Lord, Almighty God. Make every crooked way straight in the name of Jesus. We worship you. We glorify your holy name. Father, Lord, we pray a prayer of healing in the name of Jesus. We appropriate the power in the blood of Jesus. Let it speak on our behalf in the name of Jesus. Let it speak healing onto our bodies in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we worship you. We give you glory, honor, and adoration. Father, Lord, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, Heavenly Father, we thank you. We glorify your holy name. We give you praise. You say in your word that, oh Lord, by your stripes we are healed in the name of Jesus. I pray your healing power in the house in the mighty name of Jesus. Heal our homes, heal our bodies in the mighty name of Jesus. Heal our marriages, Almighty God. Heal every single one that needs your touch in the name of Jesus. Touch every life, touch everybody, touch every soul in the name of Jesus. Let them live here and say, Lord, I came for prayer and praise night, but today I'm healed. I'm healed in my body, I'm healed in my mind, I'm healed in my soul in the name of Jesus. Restore us back, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus. Everyone, anyone here that needs restoration in anything that we want in our lives, in our body, in our marriages, Almighty God, restore us back in the name of Jesus. Every plan of the enemy will not stand in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper in the name of Jesus. The hand of the Lord will be upon you, Almighty God, as you go into the world this month, Almighty God. The plan of God, Almighty God, will be fulfilled in your life in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with your body. It shall be well with the church in the name of Jesus. The church, Almighty God, will stand strong in the name of Jesus. And the name of Jesus Christ will be preached in the name of Jesus, that no power in hell beneath the hell, Almighty God, will be able to stand the name of Jesus. And the name of Jesus will stand, Almighty God. We worship you, Almighty God. We pray for the peace of the world in the name of Jesus, that your name alone will be glorified in the name of Jesus. That, Lord, every tragedy, every plan of terrorism, it will not happen in the world in the name of Jesus. And your name alone shall be glorified, Almighty God. We worship you. We glorify your holy name. We give you praise because we know that you're a good God, Almighty God. Let your hand be upon us, Almighty God. At the mention of your name, every knee shall bow, every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord. Over our body, Jesus is Lord. Over our soul, Jesus is Lord. Over our mind, Jesus is Lord. Over everything that we lay hands upon, Jesus is Lord. You will go before us. You will order our steps in the name of Jesus. You will make every crooked way, you will make it straight in the name of Jesus. Every plan of the enemy over your life, I cancel right now in the name of Jesus. And every foundation that is not of God speaking against your life are nullified in the name of Jesus. The hand of the Lord will be upon you. The blessing of God will be upon you. Everywhere you go, the favor of God will surround you like a shield in the name of Jesus. The halo of the Almighty God will be upon your life, upon your family, upon your children, Almighty God. You will see your children's children. You will see your children and you'll be happy. The joy of God, the Lord, will be upon your life. Because, Almighty God, all this prayer, I have prepared the power and the blood of Jesus to be upon it. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.
Come on, let's put our hands together one more time for Deacon Fola. I don't know what you've come to this place with tonight, but I believe the presence of the Lord is here tonight. And there's something about praise and worship. The Bible says that all they had to do was praise, and the walls of Jericho came crashing down. You know, this next brother is about to take the stage. I've had the opportunity of talking to him one-on-one, and I know that he has a heart for worship. Is there something about the gospel industry that some people can do it because of money? But I know that he has a heart for worship. And some of the songs he's written and produced have become parts of the praise and worship songs we do here at Jesus House, D.C. I feel very humbled and very privileged tonight to welcome to the stage the man who was responsible for such hit songs like Emila, songs like Bigger Than, the one who just recently released an album called Graceful. Ladies and gentlemen, with a round of applause, I want you to please rise to your feet. Even as we welcome to the stage, singer, songwriter, producer, Jumbo!
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, just lift up your hands and just begin to give God praise.